are about to commence our invent by lighting the lamp of knowledge and wisdom.
The moment signifies the dispelling of darkness and igniting of thoughts and enlightenment.
It's our honor to invite the honorable chief guest and dignitaries on stage for making the auspicious beginning of our program by performing puja and lighting the lamp ceremony.
वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा
Thank you, ma'am.
Sundara, why are you sitting here and what are you doing this?
I'm trying to breathe in air and breathe out air, which is important for our life.
What kind of activity and how it is related to our life? We are here to tell about element air.
I am performing pranayam, which is the practice of controlled breathing. In this activity, we have to inhale air from one nostril and exhale from another nostril. Pranayam is the practice of controlled breathing, which is the source of our prana or vital life force.
So for this, we should respect and protect the air element in ourselves and in nature.
Yes, air is source of our being. Without air, we cannot breathe and we cannot live.
Exactly. I have read in some books that air is important for our blood circulation, metabolism and for our production of sound. Air provides energy in vocal cords to vibrate and produce sound, which is needed in our body.
Air is connected to our mind and intelligence. It represents the quality of lightness, clarity and creativity. Without air, we cannot think, learn and innovate.
Wow, I have never thought about it that way. Air is indeed a very powerful element in Panchatattva. So Vasundhara, can you please teach me how to perform pranayam so that can I do it daily to keep myself healthy and fit?
Sure, why not, Rajrundari? But you have to promise me that after performing pranayam, you have to dance with me and my friends on the song Air, which is one of my favorite songs, and this song represents the element Air. So are you ready?
Sure, let's do it.
दस्तों मचा है रे लैवा, रमाइलो मुझे तू है कहाँ, तू है फूलों में कलियों में या मेरे ख्वाबों की गलियों में, तू है फूलों में कलियों में या मेरे ख्वाबों की गलियों में। ये हवाएं गुनगुनाए पूछे तू है कहाँ, तू है फूलों में कलियों में या मेरे ख्वाबों की गलियों में।
Just